Skepticism is healthy. If we were waiting for data, we have it now. If you're on the fence, get vaccinated.